When I started my practice, it was very difficult to convince patients to take Ayurvedic medicines because of its taste and also its presentation. Of late, we see many new pharmacies have come up with very good presentation and also palatability. Alike, we get many syrups, coated tablets, spansules, capsules, so everything in a pleasant form which the patient can take. Above all, there is a lot of awareness in the patients or in the public about Ayurveda these days. Because of that, now I see that patients come in search of an Ayurvedic doctor and also in search of Ayurvedic medicines, because they have learned that it is more preventive than the curative. So even for prevention, people come and ask doctors. As I am a practitioner, even now, I feel that people come to me asking for preventive medicines for their children or for themselves also. Allopathy medicine gives quick relief, and in certain conditions, it is very much required to use allopathy only. We cannot say that everything can be done with Ayurveda. So there are some which have to be treated with allopathic medicines only, wherein surgical intervention is required.